Marietta police officer Matt Salyers has never seen an episode of Baywatch, but during a Memorial Day vacation to Florida, he lived it.
As I turned around, all I see is just a jet ski floating, and I'm like, wait, there's people that were just on that jet ski.
It was off the coast of Destin. Regina Beard and boyfriend Darren Howard were in the water and couldn't stay afloat.
I'm in go mode. I holler for my family because we have three other jet skis in the water at the time. And I yell for them to come over that I need help, like, right now.
Salyers was certainly far away from his beat in Cobb County.
It doesn't matter if we're in our jurisdiction. It doesn't matter if we're in our state.
The officer did what officers do. In this case, he pulled the victims out of the water and brought them safely to shore. On the trip back in, he learned the people he saved were from Gwinnett County. This week, there was a reunion at Marietta Police Headquarters. That was a vacation none of them will forget.
The waters were definitely rough because the other waves, those boats passing us by, and just nobody was stopping to help us. And it was just a hard experience for me.